this video, I will show how to undock your preview window and use your additional monitor for full screen preview. In Filmora, by default, there is no option to undock your preview window like you could do in your Filmora Pro. But here is the trick. Minimize the Filmora, move more than 75% of Filmora to another monitor. Now click on the full screen button. Preview window will become full screen in your second monitor. Now move back rest of it to your default monitor and maximize it. Well, that's it. It's done. You can use this empty space for media browser or timeline. Let's add something to show it works. I will add some color. And some text. Although you might have full screen preview, you may not able to make some on-spot changes which you could do on your regular preview window, such as click on text and moving them with your mouse. You can close this by clicking on full screen button. You will have your preview window back in its place. If this is what you are missing in Filmora like me, then go ahead and try it out. If you think this helped you, please like this video and do subscribe to this channel.